Hi, I'm Lindsay Jones, voice of RWBY on the animated show, RWBY. Autodesk Maya is an important tool in the creation of our show. It's the primary software used in many of our pipelines, including modeling, rigging, animating, lighting, rendering, and visual effects. Today, Rooster Teeth rigging artist Gio Coutinho will be showing us how she uses Maya for character rigging.
Another feature present on RWBY rigs are sign deformers, which help simulate a breeze effect. If I go ahead and select my breeze control, I can enable the breeze on different meshes, and I can use the speed attribute to create a subtle deformation which resembles a breeze. If I go ahead and do the same on her cape, you'll currently see that it's not attached to her hood. So I'm going to go ahead and walk you through the steps for painting out blend shape weights. What I have going on in the background for this setup are sign deformers, which are affecting a duplicate of this mesh that you see. That mesh is hooking up into the skinned version of the cape. And if I go ahead and turn off the blend shape, you'll see that it goes back to its bind pose. Now, a very useful feature of blend shapes is that you can actually paint out their influence on your meshes. So I'm going to go ahead and select these verts. I'm going to right-click this, go into Paint, Blend Shape, Paint Target Weights. And if I open up my tool settings, you'll see that you can paint out the influence for your specific targets on this mesh. Since I currently only have one target, I'll be working on that. I'll go ahead and set my value to 0 and flood that influence. And you'll see that right now, these verts are now snapped back to their original position. And if I scrub through the speed attribute, they will stay in place. So I'm just going to go back in, invert my vert selection, and go back to my blend shape weights. I'll just smooth that out a little bit so that the transition between the area that is pinned under the hood is a little bit smoother to the area that is not. So if you look at it now, this is working a little bit better, and it actually makes sense. I use the same technique on her skirt, her hair, and her hood. And even though it's something pretty basic, it can help you increase the quality of your rigs without adding a lot more work to your plate.